Welcome to Pete and Chris Amusements.
Magic trick of the day.
Right here, we're at a New York branch of a public library system teaching our magic lessons again. And I'm going to do a trick that we're actually teaching.
Not going to teach you.
But I'm going to do the trick. It's actually the oldest known magic trick to mankind. It is the cups and the balls.
We start with three balls. Three cups.
One cup. Two cups. Cup number three. Take the first ball, put it on top of the cup, cover it up.
Ball goes through the cup. But then,
try it again. So we have one cup. This cup over that ball. We have three cups. Next ball, on the cup.
Two balls go through the cup.
And one last time, we have a cup. We're gonna cover this one up. With a ball on the cup.
Voila, all three balls went through the cup.
Thank you for watching. Presto Pete, Incredulous Chris, Pete and Chris Amusements.
Magic trick of the day.